place. I write raps and never look back, cause if I doubt what I say, then my words don't mean jack. Sincerity's my gimmick, I say what y'all scared to say. My written thoughts revolve around what I do day to day. Other rappers act big, like their name was Sean, afraid to be themselves, lost in the fog, put pressure on themselves, so put out a hit, not knowing that their dopest shit is lying within. Paper comes from trees, but it's inanimate. And once my words hit the surface, I bring life back to it. So close your eyes and remember the times when the focus wasn't on the MC, but the rhymes. Putting rap back in its place. And brand name apparel, rapping like I did in high school, trying to get a deal, talking about shit they never saw, shit they never did, shit that's straight up stupid but still selling millions. As consumers, we control what sells and what doesn't. Y'all prefer clear lies than the truth with some buzzing. And I'm amazed at the progress of real independent rap, solid musical healing, heartfelt, no holding back, laying down the ground so future generations know. Satisfaction through music only comes when you compose. I wanna leave my mark as a man with ideas, with a never die attitude, one who calls it like he sees it. So close your eyes and fast forward to the time when real rappers get accepted for their musical minds.